hear no screaming and fussing. And
she's scared. Scared or hungry.
Okay, and you don't hear him blowing? Should be eating like about 40 or 50 of them, but if we can get like 10 or 12 of them in at first, you know, and then once he starts suckling, you can switch them over to the bottle. It'll be a couple days for that. He's still a little upset.
Maybe the way he's looking at her.
I don't know if you have your face.
It's funny about all of it. You're going to get this if you got a girl or a boy.
Come on, let me see.
Sorry.
It does have a weird smell to it. A little boy. I think we have a little boy. Very thin. Like normally, Racky's size would be really fat if they were taken care of by mom. So I'd say mom's not there. So we'll probably get more of these little monsters in here.
Say hi to Doody. Say hi to Doody. Hi,
Doody. So what would mom be feeding them right now?
They'd be nursing.
Still nursing?
Yeah.
She wouldn't be bringing them any.
See, you have, if you let me see your toothers. See? There's teeth, and they're razor sharp in there, but they're little bitsy, bitsy teeth. Not enough to eat anything. Okay. Put you back in here. I'd love to know what that smell is that you smell like.